you have to have a different approach with the guys who are in the foxhole with you every single day. Like,
and the people who might help decide whether to fire you or keep you.
Exactly. And so the player, a lot of the players, a lot, some staff members, like just people within the organization, and then also people in other organizations that they had to deal with and had to try to make trades with and have relationships with, other agencies for players, like they all dreaded working with this group because it was so hard to communicate with them and it was so hard to get any kind of conversation started. I mean, it is not a coincidence that Scott Layden couldn't pull off a deal at the trade deadline when he was kind of backed into a corner. He didn't have a lot of very tradable assets, but there was not anybody out there across the league willing to kind of help him out and throw him a bone. Yeah. And relationships are important that way. And there is a lot of frustration that you hear from people. And so when I don't talk to them, I go to other people, and that colors the whole portrayal of the situation. And look, yes, Glenn Taylor makes plenty of mistakes, and I think I would argue that he gets plenty of criticism locally for the way that the Timberwolves have struggled over the last 20 years. Like, I think he gets a brunt of that. Ryan is way too early in this to really say one way or the other. If he gets the job going into next season and they stumble and they don't start going for it, he's going to get plenty of that too. But Thibs was the man in charge. And when you want all that power, you get all of the scrutiny that comes with it. And that is the name of the game.
We have a lot of other things we can get into, but we will save them for next week. Good stuff. Appreciate it. Thanks to SodaStick.com, TSRInjuryLaw.com, 612-TSR-TIME. I'll be in Florida next week. We'll probably do a phoner, or we'll arrange to do something because it's the Timberwolves. There's going to be something to talk about. There's always something to talk about, whether we like it or not. I do love the fact that Towns is playing great. I hope that leads someplace because, you know, we all have kind of the same baseline with this franchise. We all know there are some really good people over there. It's a cool sport. It's a great venue when it's live, you know, when it's lit up, when the team's playing well. Man, I hope we get to talk about a good team here soon.
We just want meaningful basketball. Let's just do it.
Please.